What's up, everybody? It's your boy Vector here, coming at you with a brand new Killzone gameplay. Well, actually, with a brand new video, but anyway. So, we are currently getting ready to do an attack on Tyrion. That's what we're gonna do. What we got going on here? Trying to take a look around before we just go all. Ooh. Is there like a sneak option I can do? Wrong person. Oh, that was actually surprisingly helpful. Alright, we gotta go. Alright. Second, what are you doing? At least I can try the stealth option again. Never mind, I can't. Command 2-1. What was that good? I regret not doing that now. Oh my god, this gun sucks. No, wait, no.
I just suck.
Oh, he did.
Oh no.
Oh no! He owes me money. Oh well. Thanks for your gun. No, wait. I'm impressed that an AI actually killed someone. Hey, you look like those two guys that were having that conversation earlier about some kind of building. Is this somehow the building? Is that good? Can I just walk on it? Oh my gosh! This gun is awesome. Come on. What are you doing? I'm time, jeez. Waiting for him to do it himself. What's wrong with you? What the? Nuclear? What is this? Dozer. If y'all want to read that, you can. Just pause the video. Because I can't waste too much time. Is that everybody? What did we miss? We just went through every room. Oh, there's an upstairs. I remember now. Oh, gosh. Well, up we go. All right. Anybody in here?
In position. Ready. Execute. Moving. Bedroom clear. Regroup on 1-8.
Hostile down. That's clear.
Watch out! That's him. I see this. I'm gonna get it because it's more important than this hostage.
Just get me out of here!
Oh, I could have just cut her hands off. Alright. What now? Is that it?
Shadow 1-8, this is command. We're getting reports that some hostiles have escaped. Stand by for update. Kill him. We've got some uplink coming in. Looks like Terrence on them. 1-8, scan shoulder 7 levels below.
Whoa, what's going on?
No.
Don't you die? Yeah. Oh my god, everybody's away. What's up, boy? Damn! I wanted to push him down there. Oh, I forgot about all about you. Can I throw this behind me? I know that's the shield. So. And the shield? And the shield? Where do I go? Oh. What do you mean here? What do I do here? Oh, a rappel. What are you gonna do? Whoa, what? That little drone is strong. You. God. Oh, he came out of the wall. Just sat there and watched it happen.
I'm not as easy as yourself. Keep the mic, you'll need it.
I'm running a fuse, boy.
Got a visual on Tyrion. He's on the move.
Shadow 1-8. Secure Tyrion online. This is Sinclair.
There he is.
That's what it does. Huh. That's crazy. You duck your head down one more time. Just see how far it was that he jumped and managed to actually hit that rope.
Come on.
There's a knockback, Tyrion. Oh, yep, I'm dead. What? That. I would love to know what I just landed on. And how I didn't die. Is that it?
Good. Excellent work. Have the assets set in place. I want the option to go move if we have to. Lucas, when I look out there, I see our enemies testing us. Seeing we have to resolve.
If you send me back in, I will fight them. I promise.
Tyrion must be made an example of. They have to know we are strong. We have to show. We're sending you in as a refugee. Using the deportation cup. Once you're on the other side, you'll make contact and inform Code Zeus. He'll give you Tyrion's location. Find it. Execute. Then make your way to the extraction site. An opportunity to convince everyone you're right. You seem to like these people or animals. All of them. The threat is we. It's not just on the other side. It's come here to our home. We must defend it at all costs.
Alright, well, chapter 5, so. You guys, well, that's going to do it for this video. So, as always, drop a like, leave a comment, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.